One of the most common questions that we get asked is, what is the difference between a shower filter and a water softener? And which one should I pick for my home? Well, the first obvious difference would be a shower and tap filter is for your bathroom shower and tap, whereas a water softener is for your entire home or bathroom. Shower filters have anti-scalants that condition water. These convert hard water salts into harmless form. So this helps reduce the effective hardness on your hair, skin, and surfaces. Whereas the water softeners, they completely remove the calcium and magnesium salts through a process called ion exchange. Hence, the water softener is 100% effective in dealing with hardness. Shower filters require minimal maintenance and is very easy to install. It's best suited for rented homes because it does not require any sort of plumbing changes. Whereas water softener, on the other hand, requires plumbing changes, and of course a professional plumber is required. And it also requires salt regeneration periodically. One of the major differences would be water softeners are expensive than a shower filter. You can pick the right solution for you. Check out the range of water softeners and shower filters at www.waterscience.in.